gone for a punch front and landed the whole thing out of the area, she'd have lost the whole value of the tumble. Deng Lingling, second gymnast, the Chinese team, to grace the beam. How can she perform under this pressure?
Very well so far. It's early days, but such height, such attack in the pike somersault. Beautiful. Absolutely. Precise. And straight body. And just that little wobble there. You said so often that beam is the great leveller. 360 with a tiny adjustment. Tuck front. Every move that goes well has been greeted with a roar, and every move with a problem with a gasp. The atmosphere, unbelievable. Fought it well. Confident. Gathering concentration and focus, accelerating through the flick, double pike back with just an adjustment, but that was a performance under pressure.
Well,